Don't worry, Mindy. There is no chance of him getting away from us.
Yeah, we won't let him out of our sight.
If he gets too far away from you, you'll have...
Give us a hand, SpongeBob! Stay with him, SpongeBob!
Well done, Patrick and SpongeBob. Here's your reward.
She said my name first.
Awaken from their sweet dreams of ice cream sundaes and dancing peanuts, they discover that they have become prisoners of the Cyclops. For you see, gentle viewers, our heroes had at long last made it to Shell City and had discovered its awful secret. Shell City was nothing more than a souvenir shop. Those who were captured were dried up and turned into smelly knickknacks. And that is precisely what was happening to our two friends. The situation seemed to be completely and utterly hopeless. But they were saved by the tear of the Goofy Goober, as well as a conveniently placed sprinkler system. King Neptune's crown lay nearby, but our heroes still needed to escape the treacherous depths of Shell City and get past their most dangerous adversary, the Cyclops.